like, literally nothing's changed, so I didn't feel the need to make a whole life update video. But I was like, all right, a ramble, maybe. And then I saw a couple of requests for, like, a lo-fi type video, because I haven't used this microphone on this channel. Using my normal camera right now, and then I'm using, obviously, as you can see, the audio from my lo-fi mic. So I'm recording my audio on my phone, and we'll just sync the two together, just because I like the way this camera looks better. So that's what we're doing. So I figured, since I don't have anything like huge to really talk about, I'm just gonna talk about nonsense. So let's see, I don't know if you can tell the difference. I think you probably should be able to. My hair is darker. I had a hair appointment literally this morning, like 2 hours ago. And I went in for like a haircut. I got some layers put in. So like the shortest layer. Leaves it a little damp in certain spots, like it's not like a full your eyes, it's gonna go, you know. So whenever I go, I know that I'm gonna come home and like run the flat iron through it. So that's what I did. Just like I wanted to keep the little flips that she did on the bottom, so I just kind of ran the flat iron like from the top to like here and underneath, because I didn't want it to frizz. So, but other than that, I didn't have to do anything to it. So I sent a picture to my mom, because my mom and I go to the same lady, the same salon, the same woman, and so we always, you know, send each other pictures of what our hair looks like afterwards. And my mom had completely forgotten I had an appointment today, so I just sent her the picture with no context. I didn't say anything. Most likely to blank just gets in the way, and like sometimes we don't see each other all the time. So in March we hung out twice in the same week, and it was so much fun. We went to brunch one day on a Sunday, and then on a Wednesday of that same week we went out for like ladies' night, and we get dinner and like a drink or two. And so we said that we're gonna like make a conscious effort to like do it like once or twice a month. We made a list on my friend's phone of like places that we want to go, and like the types of food that we want to try. Like Indian, I've never had Indian food and I really want to try it, so like that's on the list, for example. So tomorrow night we're gonna go get sushi and like a drink or whatever. It was a very last minute thing. I literally texted them when I was at the hair salon this morning, just like waiting because I was bored, and I just said like ladies night soon, and Joanna goes, yeah, tomorrow. I was like, sure. So my voice just cracked, sorry. So we're doing that tomorrow, having fun. And it's supposed to be really nice tomorrow. It's really nice outside right now too. The weather has been promising, so hopefully it stays that way. Also, you want to see my nails? If you don't follow me on Instagram, then this is the first time you're seeing them. If you do follow me on Instagram, I'm sorry, because you've seen them already, but I think they're kind of cute. They're different. I got this idea off of Pinterest, and I showed my nail lady, and I said, I want that exact thing. And she had never seen like this kind of like style with the dots, and like, I don't know, she really liked it. So she's apparently going to do the same thing on herself. I love my nail lady, my nail tech, whatever you want to call her. Her name is Sunshine. She's been doing my nails for like 3 years straight, and I love her. She's the cutest thing ever. And she like does her own nails, and her nails always look amazing. She loves to do all the designs and stuff. So she was like, this is cute, I'm going to do this on myself. Speaking of the nails, I did like a a span of 2 days, I actually vlogged for my second channel. I'll leave the link to the video in the description, and the link to my second channel is always in the description, but I'll leave a little link if you want to go watch the vlog. It was the first time I posted on that channel in like 5 or 6 months, because I just don't have the time to keep up with two YouTube channels and a full-time job and like a social life and like seeing my family, and it's hard. But every once in a while, you guys know the drill, every once in a while I'll throw a video up there on my second channel. I was really serious though about wanting to do a true crime video in non-ASMR, just non-ASMR style, regular voice, either like doing my makeup while doing the true crime, or should I just do the true crime video without anything else? Because originally I thought I'll do my makeup while I talk about the case that I choose, or I'll like eat lunch and like do like a mukbang kind of thing while I do the true crime, but I could also just do the true crime video. I don't know. I'm gonna move this chair a little bit because Maya is snoring, and I want her to wake up a little bit. Let's say hi. So loud now that she's an old lady. Homegirl snores so loud. But anyway, yes, did I finish that full thought? I think I did. Link to that video will be down in the description. I'm a horrible vlogger. I just feel like it's so awkward. I don't know. But it's also kind of fun. We'll see. But anyway, I do think I'm gonna make this video a little bit on the shorter side, especially because I want to make sure all of the audio records on my phone. I don't know how much storage I have. But I really did ramble about absolute nonsense in this video. Literally sat down without a plan. But I hope that you guys enjoyed it anyway, and that you enjoyed this mic. Let me know if you did. I can use it more. I don't really think to use it more for some reason, but you want me to, let me know. I can do that. So anyway, I think that is going to